beautiful, she is professional, she is young. So now I'm not going a lot more further. I want to welcome Catalina, one of our new profiles in our database. She is beautiful, she is professional, she is young, she is looking for a serious man, and I'm going to get her here with me. In a relationship, Catalina, because we have a lot of men watching, right? In a relationship, what is special about a Colombian woman? What is special about you? What is you? Yeah. How do you imagine a relationship? Are you very caring, very loving, special, like attentive with your man? What do you do?
Well, I think that it's much important is maybe be careful about you, because I think that the you work hard every day. And you stay, you have maybe a lot of things, and that maybe is very important. You have a person that stay at home and hope for you, and maybe you can hear you and hug you, and you know, you stay for you, like a that is different. I think that is much
that support, important, like emotional support.
It's that support of you, because you maybe you're tired and you're stressed for everything. Still, maybe everybody have a troubles, and I think that is much important when you have a great man and I care about you and ask you and call you every day or something like that. I think that is much important than the things, mm-hmm. you know. Or yeah. Whatever you maybe you think, I think that is much much important when that you have a good person mm-hmm. between you. Yes.
What is your age range for a man?
I think that 30 50, I think so.
Between 30 and 50, more or less.
Yep.
Okay. And Catalina, what kind of men are you looking for? Like, what kind of men are you looking for? What is important for you in a man?
Okay. Never lie me, please.
Never lie to her, okay? An honest man, okay? What can we tell to the guys? What can we tell? Colombia is a great country, we have great women, so don't hesitate to travel over here. Catalina, if the man of your dreams is watching this video, what should we tell him? What would you like to? Would you like to leave a greeting or something?
No, I think I appreciate for your time, and this is amazing. This experience very comfortable, because maybe you can think the other things, because maybe you can put it on the troubles, the outside. Maybe you concentrate to the other plans, and this is amazing, and I appreciate for staying at your agency.
Guys, there, because there are guys, there are some guys who do speak and listen to and understand Spanish. So guys, Catalina is a great woman, and so please, and I have had other great women on the show, and so I always see the comments, oh, she's great, I would love to meet her, I would love to meet her, and then you don't reach out. So how can you meet a woman if you don't reach out to her? So you have to reach out, you have to write a letter, you have to do a video call. She is amazing, she's 32, she's beautiful, she's professional, and she's serious. So Catalina, thank you for being with us. Yes, exactly.
'Enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Then click on the notice bell to get notified every time we add something new. Interested? Learn more at CartagenaWomen.com.